You know what drives me nuts? When you put a string up.
Yeah.
And
don't talk about it. You're gonna make me mad.
That little string and that whole rope isn't working, and now you got to find out which light is bad, and it drives me crazy.
If you find it out, Jay.
Yeah. You know what I've done recently? Unplug it, throw it away, put a new one in.
Yep, that's it. They're $3 at Walmart. A whole string of white lights, y'all. Go ahead and just buy a new box. It's not worth your sanity.
I know Matt never has that happen because he's like a mechanical engineer. He goes right to the problem and fixes it right up. Your word today, by the way, is sparkle.
Oh, now that's an easy one for
after all those
bright lights.
Yeah, real easy to fit that in a forecast January. Come try, all right? No. Our light bulbs never go out on our Christmas lights.
Don't, Matt.
You're a lucky guy.
We've been on since 83. It's been
nice.
Great. We'll get sparkle into the forecast for sure. You know, what isn't sparkling is Lake Erie. I wanted to grab this picture. This is a shot of the MODIS satellite imagery, high res of Lake Erie today. Lake Erie is agitated, folks. After all the wind we had water levels that went down some 8 to 10 feet because the wind pushed all the water up towards Buffalo. It stirred it up. We had the lakes, rivers, streams heading into Lake Erie. And look at all the mud that's out there. Everything kind of just murky out on the lake. Pretty incredible images coming in today. Things should start to settle down, though, as we've got a pretty quiet pattern to start the week. You're already experiencing that. We're in the 40s outside. We reached the 50s today. As expected, the wind out of the southwest. That is a warming wind. Continues to be on the breezy side of things. This time of year, if you ever get above average or you have, you know, temperatures that really don't belong here, you got to get it here somewhere. So that comes via wind. So we're going to have a breezy week out ahead of us. Wind chill values in the 30s and the low 40s. So you do need a jacket as you're heading out to maybe grab a bite to eat this evening. High pressure down to the south. This is a big one. It's taken up the entire eastern half of the country. So we're going to continue to warm over the next couple of days. That southwest wind's going to continue. Look at the mild air all the way here back towards the Rockies. That's going to continue to stay with us. Out towards the west, this is where the active weather is. This is a monster system heading into areas of California. It's been raining for days. It's going to continue to rain for days. You get up in the mountains, they have heavy mountain snow in the Sierra Nevadas. And this snow is going to do more than sparkle as we get over the course of the week. Reason why, we've got snow that's just going to continue to pile up some 60 to 80 inches. That's just over the next 24 to 48 hours in the Sierras. They just get just hammered with snow. So if you have perhaps travel plans, Christmas holiday out there doing some skiing in the Rockies or even further west, looking great in terms of snowpack there. For us, no snowpack whatsoever. We're back into the 30s tonight. Quiet night expected. Your national Zymart hour by our forecast. The only thing we're forecasting, just some intervals of high clouds here and there. Tomorrow, a day very similar to today. Some high clouds passing through. Otherwise, some sunshine. Temperatures up into the low 50s tomorrow. Clouds will start to thicken up Wednesday, though. This is out ahead of our next weather system, and it's this one. It's going to take its time getting here. Area low pressure will come out in the plains on Wednesday. We'll have scattered showers Wednesday, nothing organized. It's Thursday that low comes by with some more organized shower activity. But overall, this is not going to be the system we just dealt with. As we head into next weekend, that's when we turn a little bit more active, perhaps some rain changing to snow. But if you're looking for snowfall, as a lot of us are this time of year, this is over the next 7 to 10 days. Everything's north and out towards the west. Is a pattern flip before Christmas? That's a big question. We're going to try to answer that over the upcoming days. Union Home Mortgage 7-day forecast, 50s to near 60 through Thursday. How about that? We're back down to the 30s or 40s for highs. Browns game looks good on Saturday temperature-wise, but some rain, maybe changing to snow, could get sloppy. January.
Thank you so much, Matt.